ICD 怎么跑？If you don't already know by now, that leads to get Mpaw and welcome back to our channel.
Welcome to part one of two
travel vlog. And I'm so excited about this one because we went out of the country. Not that far out because it was like a 5-hour drive. It would have been four if it wasn't for the pothole. I wanted the pothole to keep burning. Wow. And thank God it was not my car. Two, thank God it was not me driving. Because I would have literally gotten so mad. But anyways, I hope you enjoy the vlog. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you have anything to say. Remember constructive criticism. Gap little hack, constructive criticism. Enjoy.
Fit check. The dress is from Identity. The bow is from Kitchen Gossip. I no longer like this dress. I don't know why. Like, it makes me feel like I'm pregnant. Yeah, the shoes are from Cotton On. The ankle brace is from Lovisa, and yeah, they don't look cute in my bow.
Now we just finished breakfast, man. And we're waiting for my dad. I get it really bad, but yeah, we're waiting for my dad. And I wanted to know, guys, how much do you tip? Like, do you tip 10% or do you tip like whatever? Because I feel bad. The bill was 230. I tipped 50 rand. So I get it. How much do you usually tip? But anyways, I moved the bill to the side. Like, this is my best son taking pictures, just like I'm gonna show you right now. Is this not cute? Is this not gay? Okay, wait.
Outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas around me, right in the guy, gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages. Presidential suite on deposit. Elevator up to the room. Shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have?
So we are done at the clearance and we're about to cross the border right now. It's a bit of a line. But yeah. almost done. We're almost there.
After a 5-hour drive, we're finally at our hotel room. So, this time I'm traveling with my parents and just me. So I have my own room. Finally, 21 years, I finally get my own room. The last time I was in Durban, I was sharing a room with my sister. Now I have my own room and proper content. I can finally check proper content without someone rushing me. Okay, fine. Is this what I want to post? Is this the type of angle I want? Finally. So, let's do a quick room tour. Why don't we? And again, not every hotel we go to, I'm just loving the mirrors, guys. You'll see it. I love the mirrors and the lighting is not bad. But let's do a room tour. Mwah.
Thank you.
that was the room tour. Alright, now we're just gonna go get some food. They say that there's a buffet downstairs. So I called and they can tell me it's in. Then after that, I just wanna take a hot shower. Get in pyjama to sukuno. Hop into bed, listen to my ASMR and throw back. So let's go grab some food.
Morning, sweeties. It is currently, I don't know what fucking time it is. I'm not a morning person, but breakfast is at from bokobakabu airplane mode. Breakfast eka 6 to 10 to 11. Jali Mobani, when we went to dinner, the food was trash. Like, even tatawaka, my dad loves food, and we paid $330 for, like, it's a buffet, and there wasn't like, what's a buffet, there's like a wide range of selection, like like the stew was good, but then when the stew is good, rice in, I don't know how you can get rice wrong. Like rice in el rice and epap, like that's overcooked. You know rice that's overcooked, it becomes like mashed together. So it was that. So I just got back. I just came back to my room and then who wants muffin? Oh my god, my muffin is about to fall out. These are amazing. I want the chocolate, full chocolate muffin sahur. They're amazing. Give me that. But then yeah. So let me get up.
This is my outfit of the day. The top is from Shein, the pants are from Factory, the necklace is from The Fix, the shoes are from Sportsy, the jewelry is from Lovisa, the watch is from Samsung. I like it.
So, right now we're about to go to Cat's Dam. I think that's how you pronounce it, because my mom keeps on saying cats, so I think it's Cat's Dam. And then we're just going to check out over at Alamo. Hopefully there's something to do. But yeah, happy New Year's Eve.
I be so sick, you niggas, I can't do anything. I be so bold, myself, please, you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like all the right, marry me. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts. I can't keep no conflict with you, boy, can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you, you know you my thug, and I can't take this having love. I've been down, baby. Let me reminisce. Baby, I'm a missing.
And if you wonder if I hate Jwale o ile a tla sebakeng sena se bitswang Thababosi le bantana tsa balehadi ba tsa gae. Jwale o ile a fumana thaba ena mme a bona gore ka moo. Go bua ka thaba ya me dikgwedi dipedi fela.
Okay,
you want to come up?